get why my dad retired. We have to find Devora. Get the amulet.
Let's go. It won't be out long.
Devora. And the Earthrealmers?
She stole the amulet, then helped them escape.
She betrayed us to the Thunder God.
You wound me, Devora. Prepare the legions. We go to Earthrealm. We will wrest back the amulet from that devil Raiden.
We're all in one piece. No one seems to be tailing us.
Have you been able to determine where Devora was headed?
We think she's headed for the Sea of Blood.
Damn.
Dad?
She's coming here, to Quan Chi. There's a secret portal near the Sea of Blood. Quan Chi had it built when we were getting ready to invade Outworld.
Great. Dad, what are you doing? Why are you in the Netherrealm?
Well, now who's being overprotective?
I know you think you have things to make up for, but...
I'm doing this for Sonya. She's family.
That's why I'm worried.
I'll be fine. You stay safe, you hear?
You stay safe, too. I love you. Briggs out.
Briggs out.
Feeling better or worse?
Not sure. Maybe both.
They'll be fine.
Question is, will I be?
We have good crossfire position. But why is it Quan Chi travels by conventional means?
He seems unable to fully use his magic. He's weaker than when I was in his service.
Serena's dead on. He doesn't have Shinnok as a power source. He's still Quan Chi, though.
I realize you agreed to guide and observe, but you are welcome to assume any role you wish.
Too rusty. I don't want to jeopardize the mission.
He approaches.
Do not interfere, Jackson Briggs. Go back into hiding.
Hiding? Guess I have been.
Thank you.
That knocked some of my rust off.
Welcome home, Jackson Briggs.
This hell is not my home.
Then why be fool enough to return?
I got a family to protect.
Quan Chi reunited me with my family. He will do the same for you.
Quan Chi's not helping you.
It is possible to escape Quan Chi, Kitana. I can aid you, as Bi-Han aided me.
You became too familiar with Bi-Han, allowed emotion to corrupt you.
Emotion freed me.
I don't understand, Katana. I mean, I hate the things I did here, but you enjoy being a revenant.
It suits me. I am a victim no longer.
Yeah, I know what you mean, but this ain't the way to assert yourself.
Thank you.
my uncle.
My fury is unrelenting.
Gotta believe there's hope for you. Mother God.
We've lost many. The rest are wounded.
And our friends?
The tide turned against them. They fled.
How you two doing?
I'm fine.
That's what I thought.
Where are you going?
Gonna bag me a sorcerer.
Alone?
You'll be killed.
Wouldn't be the first time.
In your weakened state, is it possible for you to release Shinnok?
I am more than capable.
And Devora? Are you certain she is capable?
She will bring the amulet to me.
And I'll be waiting for her.
Jackson Briggs. A pleasant surprise.
Nothing pleasant about it.
So you return to Raiden? The foolish follow fools.
Raiden did his best. He saved Earthrealm.
He murdered me!
That isn't true.
You were not there! He stole everything from me! You do not deserve to rejoin us. Instead, you will learn there are worse things than death.
Gotcha!
I wish I could help you.